Hi guys, what's up? My name is Arjun Chaturvedi and welcome to another episode of Arjun's Cast. And here with me is Namit Shah. You might know him from Sweet Life Karan Kabir. He was Kabir and I think, you know, all of us remember him as a great part of our childhood. And it's just the amount of stuff he's done, it's amazing. And I'd love to talk to him about a lot of stuff which has happened in his life. And I hope you guys like it. So let's get into it.
Hey Arjun, what's up? Hello everyone.
Hi man. So, a lot of my viewers right now are not really old. I haven't found my niche. And I know that at your time, when you did Sweet Life Karan Kabir, Sweet Life Karan Kabir didn't have a certain age group. Because everybody, even like our age, my little sister, even my parents loved seeing that show. So how was that feeling, like having fans of all ages, having fans who loved you so much? Because even when we're filming in the office today, and when we came in and when I told everybody that, okay, Karan Kabir ka Kabir aa raha, so they were like, damn man, I remember that guy is so cool, etc, etc. So people who are right now 25, 26 also remember you. So how does that feel?
It really feels good. Okay, I got to tell you an incident. So actually, this show was on Disney, and Disney is a kids channel. But still, this was a family show, and it got proved when this incident happened with me. I was in my club, I was swimming, and while swimming, I met this old guy, and he recognized me, "Beta, yahan pe aao." And I went there, and he was like, "Aren't you Kabir from Sweet Life of Karan Kabir?" I was like, "Wow, inko bhi pata hai." Matlab sab dekhte the. And I was like, "Yes."
Even though you're so ahead in life, because you're a child actor, people have a lot of like, "Arey arey, aage ja ke kuch aur bada karna chahiye." So what do you think? Pressure feel होता है? Do you feel that pressure?
नहीं, मुझे motivation मिलता है. आगे जाके कुछ और बड़ा करना चाहिए. Oh my God, that guy believes in me. Let's do it. Let's make him believe that he was right.
So, yeah, that is true. That is very true. And everybody should do that, because the biggest problem I know that I feel is the pessimistic attitude and the optimistic attitude.
True.
And right now, on my next episode, I was talking to Manav about it earlier. Sorry, Aryan about it earlier. I am trying to get a therapist.
Oh, that's good. Yeah.
Her name is Pallavi Burke. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. And she has like 20 years of experience. She's handled amazing cases, etc. And I just want to, you know, put out content where people get to know, okay, dude, you know what? I feel depressed. And I want to know, what do I do? How do I make myself happy? And, you know, telling people suicide is not the option.
Yeah.
And the fact that, you know, that day I'm sitting in college and one person comes up to me and they're like, "I'm depressed. I had a fight with my parents yesterday, I'm depressed." You can't say that. You emotionally you can't do that.
Started.
Exactly. The fact that, see, okay, you can say that. It's your choice what you say or not. But the fact that people are making depression such a normal thing.
Exactly.
It's not a normal thing. It's a big thing. You can't. Depression is a mental state where you're basically like, "Oh shit, how do I go ahead?
Yeah,
it's like a dead end.
Yeah.
And people are like, "How do you go ahead from a dead end?" You take a U-turn.
Exactly.
Exactly. And that's how logical it is. And I want to get her on the podcast, you know, talk to her about how do you go ahead with this stuff. Why? I know you might have. Everybody in life has those lows. I had those lows. But times where I didn't have anybody around me. You know, times where I didn't have anybody to be like, "Okay, dude, you're amazing. In 10th grade, I was very, very hyped up. I was like, everybody loves me. I was so. Everybody around me was a yes man. Other than two of my best friends, everybody around me was a yes man. Everybody's like, "Yes, Arjun, you can do it. Jo bhi karna hai. Whatever you want to do, do it.
Do it."
But the problem in that was, when I went to just do it, I couldn't. Because that was not something I was made for.
Exactly.
So, let's see. The first time you and I ever did, amazing. Second amazing, third amazing, fourth amazing. Fifth, I was already hyped up.
Yeah.
Fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. Oh my God, even first time was under that bad. You can't even imagine. And like being there, like for me, the greatest fear that I have personally is you know, create a burnout. Do you know what create a burnout is?
No.
So create a burnout is basically like you are working that hard. Like for me, I know people who have who handle big accounts in YouTube, Instagram, etc. They're working very hard, but they even while working very hard aren't growing. They're losing subscribers. They're losing, and they don't know. They can't believe it. They're like, okay, it's just a low point there. But you can see it. They're burning it out. They're wo fuel khatam ho gaya. Or wo fuel khatam ho gaya. My, you know, my biggest fear is, what if that happens to me and I don't know? That is why I'm around people who are very truthful to me, who tell me, okay, dude, this is, you're doing this right, you're doing this wrong. Because I feel people around you are the one who are going to see where you're going. So what do you feel like? What changed over the last 5 years for you to get from, okay, I'm here and I want to be bigger? Or do you want to have a quiet life? What do you want to do? Do you want to get bigger? Do you want to, you know?
Yes, I want to get bigger. Who doesn't?
Exactly.
The question is, who doesn't? But through what and how is the question. So, of course, I want to act until I die. So, that's the thing. But I want to do something unique that takes me ahead. Like, if you go to the Hollywood part, all actors act very well, but there's this one diamond in the coal bag, and that's Jim Carrey.
Oh yeah, old man.
Every film you see, is every single film turns out to be unique and, you know, more special than any other film besides that. That's
exactly.
So I want to be something like that.
Yeah.
And that, see, something different that changes the life of the people is the key to get big and successful.
That's true, because you know what, anybody can just become big. Like talking about Dhincha Pooja, I'm not demeaning
yes,
or anything,
yes.
But like, she had her content, and I feel whoever you are, whether you're a influencer with 50 subscribers, you are still an influencer if the content you are giving out is influencing people.
True.
And the fact that, you know, I want to talk about, how did you get there? Like, once you did all of this, what was the one thing that you feel got you there as Karan Kapoor? Why were you chosen? Why after that so many other directors, other people, you know, think about, okay, dude, you know what, I want to work with this guy. What? Self-appreciate yourself. I want to know, what was that? What was the thing that you think got you different from other people?
So, before Karan and Kabir, I did a bicycle ad with the same director, with the same production house. They were casting for Karan and Kabir and those bicycle ads together. And I gave the audition for the bicycle ads. I got selected. We were shooting. And I was not supposed to be a lead. But my actions, the way I reacted, the way I rode that bicycle, the content I gave was so appreciative and so, you know, so good, I would say.
People like
that.
So
director like wanted to put me as a lead, and the lead guy was supposed
awesome.
To be behind me. And that took me ahead. And after the shoot, the director was like, tomorrow, he was talking to my mom, and he was like, tomorrow can you get him to the office again? We are casting for a show. So I want him there. So I was like, wow, a show. I got happy because I was in fifth standard.
You're in fifth standard,
you're
writing a show. Anybody would be happy.
So I was like, again on TV, yay. And then the next day we go and we talk. So it was a pizza party. So I was like, it's so sure that he selected me on the same day for the role of Karan and Kabir. I did not audition for Karan and Kabir.
Yeah.
So on the same day, the director was impressed by my acting. He called me for this Karan and Kabir. And I still remember there was Shiv Shakti, there was Tara, everyone was sitting.
Oh, damn.
And I was called, and we had this pizza party, and we were talking, and he was like, okay, still, let's test you. And I was like, what show it is, tell me. He was like, have you heard of Sweet Love of Zack and Cody?
And oh my god, I was like, yes, yes, that's my favorite. So it used to come on Disney. I used to be awake till 2 o'clock in the night and I used to see that show. It was like, it's the same thing in Hindi. I was like, wow, what? I get to be Zach or Cody. He was like, yes. I was like,
wow.
What? Mommy, I'm not doing the other film with this movie. I'm doing Kanna and Kambi. And the director was like, so at that time I had some film as a contract and I had Kanna and Kambi.
So you have to
choose
one.
Yes, I had to choose one. And of course, of course it was Kanna
and
Kambi.
And you know, you see one thing. Okay, so do you know how Murtuza got the role of Rohan? So I talked about that in my first podcast.
I know,
so
I heard
your
podcast.
And the fact that both of them, when you think about it, got their roles by chance. Like, he got the role because the person who was actually selected
asked for too much money. Yes, I heard
that.
I was still laughing.
Yeah. And he got selected because of that. You got selected because you didn't even audition for that. You auditioned for another act.
Yes.
And it had the same actor, sorry, director.
Yes.
And dude, you just understand the value of coincidence and the value of opportunities. And like, I tell that to everybody, do stuff. Why am I saying do stuff is because it's going to help you out to go ahead.
Yes, at least gain some experience, because the only key to learn something is experience.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Like,
until you try, you won't get to know how it works.
Even if you want to sit home alone, do nothing, open YouTube, start seeing videos. YouTube is so educational. It helps you so much to go ahead and be like, dude, okay, I want to learn this. Oh, I can learn this. The first podcast we did not know how to get the audio, etc., etc. In the last 3-4 days, that's what I learned. How to do the audio, how to actually set up nice mics, you know, how to create an intro, etc., etc.
And you're doing so good.
Exactly. And not
so, no, you are. Yeah. See, I'll tell you something, Arjun. The thing is, when you start something, you're not perfectly perfect. You learn, aage badhte badhte tum seekhte ho. So this is your start and you are doing so good. I can really think of you like a month from now. And you are going to have this amazing setup with SRK or Salman Khan,
oh
size, you know, those guys, and you know,
oh
how
shit,
that you
SRK,
stuff,
yes.
And oh yes, that's going to be amazing. So, the only thing we were talking that you told me that you didn't have subscribers, so a lot of people told that we can't come.
Yeah.
But then, I was like, he's just starting. In the start, mein sabke paas sab kuch nahi hota hai.
Exactly.
Even Ambani, until and unless he, you know, started working and spending his money on right things, he wouldn't be
exactly.
like
very
Asia's richest man right now if he didn't start. So you started, and that's a very big thing. So of course the support was needed.
Yeah.
And
that's
so until and unless
really
you start,
important.
Nothing's gonna happen.
Starting is, I feel, one of the most difficult things when you go ahead.
Yes.
So, I was watching this video yesterday and it is 5 stages. First is start, second is stuck, third is sacrifice, fourth is survival, and the last is success.
Oh yes.
And it's just about, I feel, that the two most difficult stages is start and survival. Because you'll see two people losing out on YouTube the most, where you're like, I start, I make 5 videos, and I'm like, I don't think I'm getting views. Because you look at David Dobrik, he's getting 10 million views a day.
Yeah.
This video might get 2,000 views.
Why not?
Yeah. I hope it does. And even if it does not, even if it does not hit that mark, the fact that, you know what, for me, for a person with X amount of reach right now, I know I'm multiplying my reach. I
yes,
know,
of course.
Even if 5 people out of my reach are seeing it, at least I'm adding that to myself. And every person that I've met who is coming on this podcast or will come on this podcast is because I met someone, I went somewhere, which caused me to go. Even if you're going out, you need to see if you're with the right people, you go out, you meet the right people.
Yes.
Manav, chill dude, awesome dude. That is the reason he has great friends. I met his great friend. Now we're good friends and now we're creating content.
Yes, true.
And by the way, you need to look out for this. Me, Manav, Namit, and one more dude named Aryaman, we're going to create a lot of content.
Well, yes, guys,
yeah.
Stay tuned because something's gonna be up soon and y'all are gonna love it.
Exactly, man. It's gonna be crazy, it's gonna be big, and you
it's
need to stay tuned.
Huge.
And let's see, we wanna start the new year 2020
yes.
with a bang. It's gonna be bigger, it's gonna be better, and we'll keep on doing the podcast, we'll create something else, we might do a vlog with it. You help us out with suggestions. Give us the topics, comment down below. You know, if you want to see Namit or me, or even if you want Manav at a podcast, because we haven't seen Manav in any of our podcasts right now, we can do that maybe. And let's see what we do, what kind of content we create. What I want from you guys is, comment down below what kind of topics you want us to talk about. You know, comment down below if you want more of someone else, if you want more of Manav, if you want more of Namit.
Yes,
you know,
yes.
Getting them on the podcast more, it'll be great. And continuing on where we are is the fact that, okay, where is the world going right now? I fear a lot sometimes because I'm like, at one point of time I think what, oh dude, where am I going in my future, etc, etc. But at one point of time you think what, when you see the Amazon, what is happening in Amazon, the amount of fires, pollution, etc. Is there going to be a future for us? Are we going to have that? What are we thinking about? What are we working hard? Like, that's the truth, right? Our whole generation, I said that in the last episode too, our whole generation, it's a Fight Club quote where our whole generation, the Great Depression, is our life.
Yeah.
And the World War is our life. That is our life. Because you're fighting every day. People think, oh, are ye to bachche hain, they're doing nothing, they create an Instagram video, TikTok video, etc. To anybody who thinks like that, get up, make that video. Because that process of
at
making
least
that
try
video,
once and you'll get
exactly.
to know
how difficult
even that
it is.
Takes mehnat lagti hai usme.
Exactly. Because you know what? There's this guy named Manjul.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not a great fan of his work, but I'm dedicated because the kind of work he does, he gets a lot of hate.
Yes.
And then too, he's out there making content every day.
Yeah.
I don't think I could have done that at that age. It's really
yeah.
difficult, man.
अगर वो हेट को लेके बैठ गया होता तो आज he has done good. I mean,
yeah.
he has got a lot of music videos and stuff. He's doing great in his life. But if he would have this tick to the hate that he was getting and if he got depressed through it, he won't be where he is right now.
Exactly.
Yeah.
And that time where you think, wherever you are in life right now,
mm-hmm.
and if you're getting a lot of hate,
yeah.
understand one thing and one thing the most. Is that the people who are hating on you, if they're very close to you, maybe they want something which is good for you. But if they're not close to you, if there's some anonymous people who have a random account commenting on your Instagram posts, YouTube, etc., maybe they're just people who have so much hatred in life that they're putting it out on you because they don't have anywhere else to put it.
Exactly.
And
maybe they are just jealous because they don't have
yeah.
what you have. So just be grateful of what you have and like don't let yourself down because of someone else. Because that will lead you to,
you know, lead you to new places.
Yeah.
You know, to do
new
more
places,
than you thought.
I don't know about new places, but it surely won't get you success or satisfaction in your life, for sure.
Let's talk about success and satisfaction. Me and Namit, okay, we basically talked about success and satisfaction till like
oh, yes. 6 a.m. in the morning.
We did not sleep, man.
Yeah.
And let's see, okay, you had a lot of success, but I've seen that a lot in child actors, that
yeah.
they just get satisfied. They're like, you know what, I don't think I want to do more. I got all of my success. And then 10 years later, they're like, damn, man, I should have done that. And
exactly,
what do you think, how is that satisfaction going to give you a different edge in your success?
See, according to me,
hmm.
when you get satisfied
hmm.
in your life, you stop.
Yeah. Yeah.
When you get satisfied, you stop. And then you don't try something new or go further, even to look at what the life has for you.
Exactly.
So, mera ye kehna hai ki, matlab main ye manta hoon ki aap kuch kar rahe ho, to matlab kabhi ruko mat. Satisfied hona is not an option. Yeah, getting satisfied. See, if you're drinking glass of water,
yeah.
Okay, get satisfied with that glass of water. But that doesn't mean you won't drink water again.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So
like after doing an ad, like, okay, चलो ad कर ली मैं टीवी पे आ गया बस खत्म. अगर मैंने वो कर लिया होता तो I won't मुझे नहीं मिलता मुझे ब्रेक के बाद मूवी नहीं मिलता उसके बाद मुझे जितने
मूवीज होते हैं
yes I was in ब्रेक के बाद I was इमरान खान's childhood. लोगों ने मुझे देख लिया चलो अब नहीं करना. सो ओके सो आई डिड दिस शो फॉर सोनी इट वॉज कॉल्ड जीत जाएंगे हम एंड नवाजुद्दीन सिद्दीकी वॉज माई फादर
नवाजुद्दीन
प्ले द रोल ऑफ माई फादर. अगर मैं मूवी के बाद रुक जाता तो वो शो नहीं मिलता वो शो के बाद रुक जाता तो मुझे एड नहीं मिलती लिपुट की जिसके थ्रू मैं करण एंड कबीर में भी नहीं घुस सकता. सो गेट सैटिस्फाइड विद दैट वन प्रोजेक्ट बट डोंट स्टॉप डोंट गेट सैटिस्फाइड इन योर लाइफ कंप्लीटली बिकॉज सैटिस्फैक्शन यू विल स्टॉप सक्सेस आगे मतलब अगर आप मतलब ओके यू गॉट अ डील ऑफ $1 million यू कंप्लीटेड दैट डील ओ यू गॉट $1 million ओके यू आर सैटिस्फाइड देन यू स्टॉप बट आफ्टर $1 million यू हैव $100 million डील. And then after that 100 million, you have a billion deal.
Yeah.
You won't get to a billion from a million if you satisfy on that million.
When we think about it, right? When we I'm in an ESL and we do a lot of startup work and we sit down. You know what is the most difficult thing in the startups? To get from 1 or 0 rupees to that 1 crore or $1 million. Because once you're at $1 million. Getting at $10 million is comparatively easy.
Yeah.
It's the same way in everything. The one thing that you do, like people say, oh yeah, this project isn't big enough for me. My YouTube channel isn't big enough for me. How can I give it time? You know, I have 1,000 subscribers.
I mean, you don't make it
exactly.
Big, it won't get
exactly.
Big.
Exactly. See, I can talk about the people I know and the experiences I've had. But remember, whatever opportunity you're taking, if you take it positively, you can go to the highest peak that you can imagine. And like, to be anything, I was in my worst shape. This May, me, Manav, and two of our friends, we went to a mountain called, what is it called? Nikora Pass. And we went there and it was 14,500 feet.
Yeah.
And
that would
we
be so
yeah,
great.
Exactly. And imagine for me the high I got when I was 14,500 feet above, like normal ground. And at 9,500 feet, you know what they told us? Abhi, for the next 3,000 feet below you, there is nobody to help. You don't have anybody. If anything happens to you, you're going to go down 3,000 feet picking you up. No matter what you do. So even if you twist your ankle, you're a liability to someone else.
Exactly.
And when you see that in life, you're always taking a risk. But you think about, okay, I might become a liability to someone else. Today,
yeah.
If I start a YouTube channel and I go all in and I don't make it, I might become a liability to my parents. But what I thought about at that point of time was, you know what? Let's give it a try.
Yeah.
Because people think about, I wish I had that Manali tech. Wish I had that Goa trip with my friends. I wish I did that, one video which I should have done. Do it. It doesn't take time.
Exactly. Go for it.
And yeah, and once you do it, if you want to stop, stop. But what I would say, don't stop because not stopping is amazing. It feels great.
Yes.
Because I made my first podcast, I did that, I could have stopped. I might have never done this with you.
Yeah.
Yeah. You might, if, as small as, dude, if you might have not gone for that ad, we would not be sitting here.
Exactly.
You might have never done Karan Kabir. You know, I would have not known you.
Exactly.
Because, yeah, you know, everybody, there's that thing where you're like, one step at a time.
True.
And I would like to ask you one thing, is that when you do that, when you go one step at a time, what out of these last whole term of starting acting, etc.
Mm-hmm.
What was that one thing what you think is the most important for a person to have in themselves to get success in life?
the intention
okay.
to do what they want to do.
Okay.
Yeah. I think the intention.
The intention to do. Why do you think the intention is so important?
Okay, so now I have this uncle of mine who is the owner of a very big finance company, and he told me that he was a very dumb student. Still, he got into NM because of some pehchan, and he was like, I never studied, but I followed my passion, and that was money. Opportunity is something you have to do sometimes.
Yeah, I understand.
You have a passion, which is, okay, talking about you. You have a passion that is podcasts and
creating
something,
content.
Yeah, creating content. And you have an opportunity to become an entrepreneur.
Exactly. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
You can do both.
Exactly.
But what are your intentions?
Passion
or opportunity? Of
exactly.
course, passion, right? Because that would make you happy. So if you put your intention, see, if you don't have an intention to do the entrepreneurship, you won't go miles in life. But if you are doing that, if you are creating that passion with intent, intention, and you know, if you're doing it by heart, that would put you miles in life because you are giving everything to it. If
yeah,
you would go for the entrepreneurship, you wouldn't like do it like, of course you would try to give your 100%, but I'm sure you won't be able to give your 100% because you're not, it's not something that you would love to do in your life.
Yeah, see, no matter what you do, what I feel is, don't ever half-send things.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't ever be like, you know what, I'm going to do 50% of this, but I'm going to do 50% of this. What people feel is, if I'm doing content and if I'm doing entrepreneurship, you do 50%
and
50%.
And
it's like having
25%.
Exactly. It's like having two kids. You don't love two kids 50-50%. You love them 100-100.
Exactly.
Right. So it's just the way with your career. If you're doing two things, if you're doing five things, you do 100-100-100-100-100-100.
Yeah, true.
Thus, you get 500% back.
Exactly.
And you won't get 500% back. You will get 250-200% back. But at last, when you're there, when you put that 500%, 500%
yes, yes.
again and again, you will get a million back. And I'm literally talking
two.
In percentage wise.
Yes, yes, yes.
Not
a million percent, that's
yeah.
too much.
So that at one point in time you think, okay man, that's crazy. Because if you think about Logan Paul, a kid from Ohio, you know, Ashish Chanchalani, dude,
okay,
he was such a normal
last
guy.
Exactly.
Prithvi Shaw. We used to play cricket with him in Thakur Village.
Oh.
Can you imagine? Prithvi Shaw. I've met him, played cricket, you know, I've seen him play cricket, and it was just like, okay, yeah, normal dude, plays cricket well, etc, etc. You see that guy, the hard work he put in, that's where he is. He's
yeah, exactly.
the star in India right now.
Yes,
he's
true.
He's a
true.
Great cricketer, he's the future of our, you know, cricketing of India.
Yeah, true, yes.
So, okay, we're going to wrap up now, but before wrapping up, I'd like to ask you two questions. The first question, name three things that you feel my audience should take out of this podcast.
Three things. First of all, it would be our, I would say our next content, which we are going to give a bang with to 2020. The second thing would be, ye seekh lo ki kabhi rukna nahi hai, aur aage badhte hi rehna hai. The third thing will be, like, be happy with what you have and don't, you know, don't get depressed in like a few things. Ghar pe mummy papa ke saath jhagda ho gaya. Oh shit, I'm so depressed. Girlfriend chhod ke chali gayi. Oh shit, yaar, meri life pe kuch nahi hone wala. Ladki chhod ke chali gayi. No, it's not the end of your life. It's just a start. So even after, you know, being 20 or 18 or 25 or 30 or 40 year old, it's still a start.
Okay.
Cause you never stop.
Yeah, so you can always start.
Yeah,
like,
you can always
yeah.
start.
There's no age
of starting.
Set ki, are, you can't start at this age,
yeah.
you can't start
when
this
you die,
age.
You start with another life of yours.
Yeah, you know. Yeah.
Your soul transfers in another body, so you never stop.
So, okay, so the last question, what I would like to do, if you were in my shoes, if you were me right now, what is the question you would have asked Namit? Something which I didn't ask. Something which you would have been like, ये पूछना चाहिए था उसको ऐसा कुछ जो मैं बोल सकता था. इट्स अ थिंकर, आई नो मैन,
आई एम सो कंफ्यूज. मैं खुद को क्या क्वेश्चन पूछूं?
ओके,
वेयर आर यू नाउ?
या वेयर आर यू नाउ?
या
सो वेयर आर यू नाउ? So tell me,
where am I now?
Yeah.
I am in your office doing a podcast with you and having fun.
Yeah, man. Like, okay, so ask, if you were to ask me a question, like me, if there's something you'd like to ask me, anything, where am I going in life? You know, what do I want to do? Where do you see this going? Etc. Anything. So what would you say?
Okay, so Arjun, we talked a lot about success and stopping and starting and,
exactly.
you know, undulations of life.
Yeah.
Would you ever plan to stop the podcast and go to your entrepreneurship?
Truthfully saying, I don't know right now, but yeah, I might someday. If the reason I'm saying right now is, so I've talked to, you know, some people about this, but podcasting, I had a talk with this guy that day and he was like, do you think you can take podcasting as a career? Do you think that is the way for you? And I'm like, for me, I want to create amazing content. And podcasting is the way natural for me. But it's not the way, that's the only way I want to go.
Okay,
so
not actually
exactly.
just podcasting,
exactly.
but content creation.
Exactly.
And
so when you go upon entrepreneurship, the only reason I would leave content creation would be if at one point of time it would be taking toll on me, my life and where I'm going. So the one thing what you think about content is difficult is the time that it takes to make it. That's the only thing. Like, we did 3 takes in order to get this video that you're gonna see on YouTube right now.
Exactly.
And the mic fell off, the camera didn't work, etc, etc. And people don't know the amount of effort you take
yeah,
in order
exactly.
to make a video.
Yes.
Like, the people are going to see a video and be like, theek hai, it's okay, he
yeah.
could have done better. And yeah, I could have done better, I will do better, and please tell me how to do better. I really want to know how to do better.
Yeah, please drop suggestions
yeah.
and something you would love to see, because this guy would really work hard to get it to you.
Really, I would. And, you know, wrapping up, I would just like to say, no matter where you are in life, no matter whatever you want to do, wait for it, because it's coming to you if you're working hard for it. And if you're not, get up and work hard for it. And thank you so much for being here. And, you know, shout out to Namit. Please go hit his Instagram up. Wait for our content.
Thank you so much.
And, you know, see you guys in the next episode. Thank you.
Thank you guys. See you. हेलो
हाय माय नेम इज अर्जुन चतुर्वेदी ब्ला 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 ब्ला
एक होने वाला है यार
इधर एंड ही डिड अ लॉट ऑफ एड्स ही डिड अ लॉट ऑफ मैं क्या
माइक पे बोल मैं क्या
हुआ क्या